days. Working on the new railroad with mud up to my knee. Digging for Big John Henry.